Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
We can catch him!
And here we go.
Every one of them was unique! They all died.
Now what?
It's up to you to keep hope alive.
You're Yule too. Which era do you come from?
I am the one who lives in all the ages. I am the one who dies in all the ages. I am the one who suffers countless partings again and again.
Have you come to tell me something?
You summoned me here. In this place, you can see all your heart's desires come true.
I don't understand.
Look, this is the place where all time flows. The dreams of humanity are here washed ashore. A world without beginning or end. A world closed upon itself. Why do you want to change time? Why do you try to stand in his way? Why do you continue on this journey? As you change the timeline, you come closer to death.
How?
But now...
Your journey is over.
I don't understand!
You don't need to. foolish.
You're Yule too. Which era do you come from?
I am the one who lives in all the ages. I am the one who dies in all the ages. I am the one who suffers countless partings again and again.
Have you come to tell me something?
You summoned me here. In this place, you can see all your heart's desires come true.
I don't understand.
Look, this is the place where all time flows. The dreams of humanity are here washed ashore. A world without beginning or end. A world closed upon itself. Why do you want to change time? Why do you try to stand in his way? Why do you continue on this journey? As you change the timeline, you come closer to death.
How?
But now...
Your journey is over.
I don't understand!
You don't need to.
You're Yule too. Which era do you come from?
I am the one who lives in all the ages. I am the one who dies in all the ages. I am the one who suffers countless partings again and again.
Have you come to tell me something?
You summoned me here. In this place, you can see all your heart's desires come true.
I don't understand.
Look, this is the place where all time flows. The dreams of humanity are here washed ashore. A world without beginning or end. A world closed upon itself. Why do you want to change time? Why do you try to stand in his way? Why do you continue on this journey? As you change the timeline, you come closer to death.
How?
But now...
Your journey is over.
Thank you.
You're Yule too. Which era do you come from?
I am the one who lives in all the ages. I am the one who dies in all the ages. I am the one who suffers countless partings again and again.
Have you come to tell me something?
You summoned me here. In this place, you can see all your heart's desires come true.
I don't understand.
Look, this is the place where all time flows. The dreams of humanity are here washed ashore. A world without beginning or end, a world closed upon itself. Why do you want to change time? Why do you try to stand in his way? Why do you continue on this journey? As you change the timeline, you come closer to death.
How?
But now...
Your journey is over.
I don't understand!
You don't need to.
Thank you.
You're Yule too. Which era do you come from?
I am the one who lives in all the ages. I am the one who dies in all the ages. I am the one who suffers countless partings again and again.
Have you come to tell me something?
You summoned me here. In this place, you can see all your heart's desires come true.
I don't understand.
Look, this is the place where all time flows. The dreams of humanity are here washed ashore. A world without beginning or end, a world closed upon itself. Why do you want to change time? Why do you try to stand in his way? Why do you continue on this journey? As you change the timeline, you come closer to death.
How?
But now...
Your journey is over.
I don't understand!
You don't need to.
Here I go.
Sarah's strength of will is greater than Caius imagined. Struck down by an unexpected counterattack, his physical form fades away into the chaos. History, however, is further twisted by this turn of events. It seems that Caius still had a role to play in correcting the timeline. All that is left now is a realm untethered to any point in time. A world slowly decaying into oblivion. Sarah is left to ponder her future in a new Bodom that lies at the end of existence.
This is the world you chose. Had you simply accepted defeat, a pleasant dream would have been yours for all eternity.
Sarah!
It's different than before.
We weren't supposed to defeat Caius. There's no way we could have known that. But look at where it got us. There's no way out of here. We're trapped in the end of time.
Giving up, are you? Don't you remember? You're the one who told me that as long as you have hope, the goddess will smile upon you.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. If there's a time to be positive, it's definitely now.
Yeah. Is that?
Countless days have passed since we began our journey with Noel and Yule, Kubo. The key to unlocking the paradox. It was lost along with Caius, Kubo. We are trapped in a world where the four of us are the only ones left, Kubo.
Yule doesn't see visions in this place. She says it's because time has stopped, there is no future. I don't know if there's a way to change the events of the past anymore. But we're still searching for a gate. One that will let us travel through time like before. Sarah's not one to give up. She's a positive influence on all of us. She believes that we'll be able to reunite with lightning and snow.
A sky without cocoon. A sky dark and ominous, stripped of hope. But we'll keep searching for a way. I know that one day, the sun will rise and we'll all look up at a golden sky. And we'll be able to laugh again and be with the people that are important to us.
Let's go!
Kubo?
Yeah.
Kubo? Kubo? Kubo?
Time and memory, frozen in crystal. Sarah and Noel are reunited with Hope, who has also traveled through time. Together, they have brought the Artificial Cocoon Project one step closer to realization. It shall be an ark of salvation that will rescue mankind from the catastrophe of the future. With rekindled hope in their hearts, Sarah and Noel set out once again on their journey. But, at the last moment, they are betrayed. When they step through the gate, they fall into a terrible trap. Time and memory, frozen in crystal. Sarah and Noel are reunited with Hope, who has also traveled through time. Together, they have brought the Artificial Cocoon Project one step closer to realization. It shall be an ark of salvation that will rescue mankind from the catastrophe of the future. With rekindled hope in their hearts, Sarah and Noel set out once again on their journey. But at the last moment, they are betrayed. When they step through the gate, they fall into a terrible trap. Time and memory, frozen in crystal. One such memory is the disappearance of the Blitz Squadron during their investigation of a space-time anomaly. The monster that attacked the team was a dark version of Lightning's Eidolon, Odin. Sarah and Noel defeat the shadowy Odin and receive an unexpected revelation from the sergeant they rescue. The members of Blitz Squadron are old friends of Lightning and are fighting to uphold her cause. Hearing evidence that her sister was alive once and still remembered is a source of great comfort for Sarah. Sarah's strength of will is greater than Caius imagined. Time and memory. Sarah's strength of will is greater than Caius imagined. Who will be the one to... Time and memory.